The responsibility of public schools to deliver a quality education to every student is harder today than ever before. Schools and classrooms are increasingly diverse, and students must graduate college and career ready for a knowledge-based global economy. However, teachers have inherited an education model designed to prepare previous generations for a more industrial economy. The factory model of education, with one teacher delivering the same instruction to a class of 20 to 30 students, lumped together in age-based grades, was successful when schools prepared students for work of the 20th century. That model, in which students learn only as a group, one way, at the same speed, all school year, is outdated and inefficient. 21st century students learn differently. The 21st century economy is different. And so our schools require a different teaching and learning approach. For decades, researchers and school leaders have touted student-centered learning as the gold standard of education. The dream of student-centered learning incorporates teachers personalizing instruction and support for each student and meeting students at their individual competency levels while challenging them to progress at their own pace. Unfortunately, the cost associated with achieving a one-to-one teacher-to-student ratio would be astronomical. So student-centered learning for all students remained just that, a dream. Blended learning promises to change everything. When the equation is raised to the power of blended learning, teachers can leverage adaptive technology to exponentially scale individualized instruction for each and every student. This also gives teachers more time for planning, analysis, and student support. Teachers use blended learning to facilitate instruction paced to each student's unique learning needs, using a combination of one-on-one time with the teacher, peer group interactions, traditional teacher-led lessons, tutoring, and digital tools and content. Online programs help teachers identify student achievement gaps in real time. Students receive feedback where they need it most, allowing them to advance upon mastery. Technology lets students learn anywhere and anytime, building skills for lifelong learning. Student-centered learning is no longer just a dream. Teachers can now meet all students where they are and help them learn and grow at their own speed and how they learn best. Fueled by the exponential power of blended learning, true student-centered learning is achievable, manageable, and scalable for each and every student. Let's meet the needs of 21st century students.